I didn't know we were going to fight. We want to return to Syria. Commander of the opposition Syrian National Army asked us to go to Azerbaijan to guard military points on the borders for a monthly fee of $2,000. There was no war at the time, and we did not receive any fighting training. They loaded us in troop carriers. We were wearing Azerbaijani clothes, and each of us was armed with a personal weapon. We didn't even know where the enemy was. Then the bombing began. People were crying in fear and wanted to go home. Most of the Syrians here are poor civilians, and we're not soldiers. We tried to inform the Azeri leaders here that we wanted to return to Syria, but they stopped us. They threatened us with a long prison term if we did not go to fight on the front line. We are virtually exiled. We want to return to Syria.